What's going on back on board crew? I know it's been a minute since we've done a video like this. It's been a long time. Been making paddles, boards, all kinds of stuff. Been really busy down the shop, even making furniture. But this week, we're going to go on ahead and jump straight in. And we're going to go rafting on French Broad Section 9. Well, you know what I mean when I say rafting. R1ing. And so, it's been a minute since I've been R1ing. Probably about a year or so. But I'm getting back into it. It was a good time, and might have to change the name of the episode to like Back on the Hunt or something, or Soul Rider or something like that. Just tell me what y'all think in the comments. But alright, we're going ahead and jump straight into this one, and I'll leave y'all with this week's quote. Nothing is impossible if you put your mind to it. The only impossible journey is the one that you never start. Back on board. Yep.
Dark scheming, yeah, you do. You're a poison, and I know that it's untrue. All my friends think you're vicious, and they say you're suspicious. You keep dreaming, and dark scheming, yeah, you do. I feel like I'm drowning. Just for you, I don't know what the hell you gonna do. When your looks start depleting and your friends all start leaving, you're so plastic and it's tragic just for you. I feel like I'm drowning.
Alright crew, so I hope y'all enjoyed this week's episode where we met up with a couple of old friends I hadn't paddled with in a long time. I hadn't paddled with those guys since I was in a kayak, but it was a good time and I was super glad to get on the water, and we'll be back next week when we're on the water, or skating, or doing both, or flying drones. Back on board.